This is so exciting, isn't it? I love it.
Yeah, can you believe it?
I can believe it the way you are. Somebody got to do it. You play tracks like Michael Jordan shoots free throws. Anybody that does something that much and that long and is that good, it's got to pay off. Can't go there and do nothing but blow up.
Yeah.
Isn't that fun?
Yeah.
The main thing is getting to do something that you really love to do.
Right.
But you know what? I was thinking about something I was going to say to you, Kanye, that I thought was important. How you were down to earth and everything, but you know you got a lot of confidence. Come off a little arrogant, even though you're humble and everything. But it'd be important to remember that the giant looks in the mirror and sees nothing. You know what I mean?
So do you think I come off too arrogant?
No, come off just right. It's because it's what's inside. Because you can't be a star and not be a star. You gotta have some oomph about you. You don't want to just go saying, "Oh, I'm just really not all that," but thank you anyway. Nothing like that. I'm not saying come off like that. I think the way you are handle yourself is really just perfect. But at the same time, if you remember, like, to stay on the ground, and you can be in the air all at the same time. That's what I think it means when it says the giant looks in the mirror and sees nothing. Everybody else sees the giant. You know what I mean?
Right.
Mm-hmm.
I know.